stone cross to remind us of the miracles that he's done and he's going to do for us.
But I had a dream about this very thing that we're going to do, about making the cross. Ms. Kyla talked to me about what she was going to talk about from Joshua 5, and I thought, that's a great thing to do. Let's put a color on every one of those things. So your brown cross is right next to the left here. The brown what does it mean to submit? The red one is for courage, the orange one is for worship, and the blue is for reverence. Joshua fell face down again. Okay. And I wanted these guys in the upper school to write on the crosses things that God showed them about these four character traits.